This is the second part of
her recording.
Third, but really it's the second.
Second game.
Yeah, second game. Can I count?
It's like, how much? We're the same age and you can't count. And we're not twins, we're other twins.
So, yeah, so this is the second part of our live stream game thing whichever.
Wait, Kim, which one do you want? Beginner, amateur, or beginner, amateur, semi pro, professional, legendary?
Semi pro.
Are you that good at FIFA?
Amateur.
Okay. Do you know all these? For classic?
What?
We'll use classic because they're the controls you use the whole time.
Okay, yeah. Sorry.
Manchester United, of course.
Wait, am I Manchester?
What team you want? What team do you want to be?
Liverpool.
I'll be United then. The derby of all.
No, it's not better.
No.
Yes, because it was a bit closer as well.
Alright, change the pool. Oh. No. Let me help. Kimmy, you're in the wrong league. There you go.
Three from Japan.
Can you hear this?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm using Nara. No, don't. You can't use that kit.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't, because it's too close in colours.
I don't want to wear it anyways. Actually, no, it's just annoying. I never do anything. Oh, what was that? There was one person on.
I didn't have someone on in a while, but I'm gonna put on.
So it's been there. Like 2 minutes.
We haven't started. It's been 3 minutes. But my trauma team is up here for another. Why is Herrera on the bench?
Sorry, I don't know where you're asking.
Oh, I'm making sure I'm ready. Yeah, good job.
Is this just exact? Oh, where'd it go?
Us?
Oh, that wasn't me, was it? I thought that was me. Pass back up.
Are you again in the box? Oh, that was a cross. Some sort.
That's a horrible cross. Nine.
The battle of the challenges today, Martin, second versus third. Both might have high hopes of finishing first at the end of the season. There's still enough games left. But I think we're in for a cracking contest here.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly.
What, you can see all the controls.
In central defence.
Paul Pogba. You can see all the controls.
And Matic in central.
How do you take it off?
Field. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And they just go with the one striker up front. Pogba. Here's Martial. Well, they're in a good position here. Quick witting and quick his movement too to intercept there. Wijnaldum. Good defending. Pogba.
press two buttons at the one time.
He could be the starter for Liverpool today.
Well, he's a crowd pleaser because when he gets the ball, you just don't know what's going to happen. And so many possibilities with him in possession. Lukaku! Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
This game's going to be very long, though.
How long is it?
That is delightfully taken.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
Sure.
And they got their reward for it.
The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. It's Manchester United in the lead. Well, Lukaku getting into his stride and that. Lukaku!
Oh,
back off the post.
That's into Lukaku.
Referee says play on, gives Manchester United the advantage. It's looking good, this move.
Martial! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Cleared away by the defender. Well, the ball has been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. On to the attack now.
Oh, he's got to be handy first.
Martial!
Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Pogba.
These controls are different, sorry.
Anthony Martial. Lukaku.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Antonio Valencia. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's an excellent cross. And it could be for Manchester United. And they get it away. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Taking on the defenders. Lingard threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite
that
on target.
Legit.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score
legit.
Pretty soon.
Yeah. That's how he performs in real life. Has an amazing chance in that attack.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Just the keeper to beat. That is one of the great saves. Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Roberto Firmino. On the run.
No.
The shot's off.
Everyone's got that end in.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
It was a good effort. It wasn't decent, it was good.
Romelu Lukaku. Martial. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pogba. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Still one of the great fixtures in the English game. Manchester United and Liverpool. The history is long and the matches are very, very competitive.
Well, we've seen some terrific contests down the years and there's an element of bitterness almost between the two sets of fans and that does lead to some really aggressive contests.
Could be dangerous. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball.
Matic!
What's that?
coming forward with some danger. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's good support play from his teammates. Good, strong tackle. They can be quick on the break now. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And it's a shot now! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Liverpool get the advantage. Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Here's the chance. That could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
It's only halfway now.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have
done better. That was a hard penalty.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jordan Henderson. Good forward play from them. He went in well. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now a throw in. Now Lingard. Throw-in given.
He just whacked it out.
Blint. And they cut it out.
Blint's from Holland, today.
Somewhat risky. Blint. In defending.
Blint?
David Blint.
They're trying to dispossess him.
Yeah, Blint.
Roberto Firmino. Alexis Sanchez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Raw power. Undoubtedly a thoughtful footballer as well, which... Pogba! Simon Mignolet straight at him. Disappointed with that touch. It'll be a throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, can he take them on? The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Not the shot.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Going forward well. Defender has to move quickly.
An itch.
Now Sadio Mane. They could pose some danger now. He's had a go here. Simple save
that
for David
shot.
De Gea.
We should have got a bit closer. Good happy birthday.
Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas.
Evan isn't even on. Evan isn't on. Evan isn't on.
Now Sadio Mane. And he could get away here. It must be. And in the shot goal.
Yes.
Great move. Great goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances. And he was.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Sadio Mane. He's still going. Fine run this. Lost his marker cleverly. Put into the middle. It's Mane. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Pogba. Past his marker. Now this is an interesting attack. Pogba. The ball's
loose. Well, he did it against City. Well, that really has
the rest of this match. The goal then for Manchester United.
Now the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And here's the goal again.
What a header.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Lovren.
Paul Pogba.
Nemanja Matic. Now this looks promising. Good work really to read the intention of the pass. Chance for Chad to take on the opposition here. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick.
What? Mate? Are they doing nothing?
Presented possession to the opposition now. Possession in the midfield area. Emre Can. Well, they're in a good position here. Comes the challenge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Emre, you sit. Well, if you are, I hope you get better. And Evan said happy birthday to me.
Yeah, I know.
You gonna say thanks or anything?
Thanks.
I'll just be like rude, but like yeah.
Here they are on the attack.
So.
Well, he's beaten his man. They've given away a penalty.
Good ball.
Trying to find one. That's offside, Sanchez.
Just failed to cross the line.
Yeah. He's going to come off the attacking midfield player. A change to be made. And they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Extremely good. And he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure. Because he was star man for me.
He's
on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's nearly over.
Mata.
It's nearly over.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Mata!
What a drill. One
and
a half between
Mata and Mata. He's marked his appeal team.
Let's go for Mata. Hey, Kimmy. In the kitchen, you should
There's
go for
another
one.
One for them.
Well, it's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season.
Yeah. Only.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Nope. I can do it as well.
He might be it on Friday.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing falls about it. They thoroughly deserve to be so far ahead.
So. Did you just call Evan Declan? Did you just call Evan Declan?
Now he's lost his marker.
Well, if I said Declan,
stopped him emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
I thought you said Declan.
See you Friday then.
Well, hopefully.
If I was you, I'd pray for you to be safe on Friday. Not being rude, but like we got a lot of tests.
He's caught offside.
Easter test.
See what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Tests are leading
defense
tests.
Squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
Well, maybe Minecraft.
Not too keen on this kind of play.
Could Evan play with us for Minecraft?
Was in the other half and playing there.
Play with us for Minecraft.
Opposing half.
Which you're playing after this?
Pass his marker. 2 minutes. Needs to be quick.
We're going to end this live stream and then go into Minecraft because for some reason every time I press the home screen,
there's no chance for something to
happen. Are we not going to live stream?
Added minutes. 3 minutes. We really get at the opposition here.
What? What's that?
We've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Okay then.
3 extra minutes. Why did I put on extra minutes?
Here's a chance to attack. That's a brilliant challenge. Now you can cross it.
Kimmy, you go over to that PlayStation, bring your headset, right?
Well, it turned out
plug
to
it into that controller,
kind of
turn it on.
Perhaps we set up for you at the beginning.
Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed. Well, he's a crowd pleaser because when he gets the ball, you just don't know what's going to happen.